Hi and welcome to today's video. Today I'm here with the next video in my makeup collection series. It's been a while since I did one, so time to catch up on them. And today I'm here with my single eyeshadows, and I will count every form they come in, like impressed or loose, glitters and creams and pencils, because they are all singles in some way. So I'll start to show you the ones that are pressed that I have. First one is in a C palette. I got it in a glossy box, so I had to buy a C palette so I could put it in something. I think it's by the brand Nabla from Italy. Really gorgeous purple shade. Then I have a black by Mite Makeup. It's a really, really black shade. Next I have three by Makeup Store. First is this light purple. Called Boheme. Next one is a darker purple called Folklore. Looks like that. The lids are broken, so I have to put it back. Then I have this yellow orange shade called Carpe Diem. Then I have one by Essence, the Velvets. Called Coral Me Maybe. Very pretty shade. Next is by Catrice, called Lilac Maniac. So I have one by Medusa's Makeup, called Safari Man Eater. Got it in a glossy box. Here is the packaging. And I have one by glossy box called Glossy Mauve. It's a packaging. I should use this more, but it's also easy to put or take out the palette, sadly. And I have a small one by Hot Makeup called, I don't know if you have a name, it's a marble eyeshadow. Also got in a glossy box. Most of my singles are from glossy boxes. Very nice pearly shade. I think this is the most recent single I got in a glossy box. It's very nice. I have to use this one very soon. Then I think I will take cream eyeshadows. First one is a glitter cream. It's by Wet n Wild. Like this. Open this. Really cool glitter shadows. And I have one in the gold shade. Then I have four color tattoos. First one is this silver. And I have a purple shade. The gray. And this turquoise blue color. Then I have three eyeshadow pencils. First one is by NYX called Jumbo Eye Pencil in the shade Milk. It's the white one. I use it mostly as a base for other shadows. Next one you have seen is in a project pan. It's the one by Sumita. It's like this brown champagne shade. Then I have one by the Bruyere, like a similar shade. This brand, I don't know. It's in a gloss box, similar like brownish champagne color. Next I have a few loose eyeshadows. The first one you have seen in a project pan recently, and it's the Bodography Oxyplex shadow. Then I have this dark by Marsk. It's a mineral eyeshadow called 50 Shades. It's this grayish charcoal color. Yes. And if I have opened this one. Also from a glossy box. And I have one by Bella Pierre. So the Excite. It's like a pearlescent shimmery shade. And I have one by Makeup Store. It's the eye dust called Demon. This is like a gray, like a black shimmery shade, I think. This one is really pretty. I should use it more than I have. I'm not sure if this one is still okay or not. It's like a golden. You see that? Then I have one by Glaze, I think it's called something. Is this silver gold-ish something? I have one by Hot Makeup. It's a gold. It's a shadow. Then I have a few loose glitters. First is what is pink. But I don't know where I got it from. And I have one by Makeup Studio. This is really old. It's so pretty to look at. Oh. There's some came out. This is silver glitter. I have it everywhere now. I have another silver. I also don't know, remember where I got this one. I think it's Viva La Diva. This silver holographic one. I have one, the gold version of that one. The last one I have is by Bella Pierre Cosmetics. It's also silver glitter. That's all the single shadows I have. So thank you for watching. I hope I see you next time. Bye!